spectator, as a student, as an experiencer. And that's what's interesting about architecture beyond buildings.